today we are going to show you this beautiful detached home in one of the best neighborhood, Springdale. Welcome back to our YouTube channel, Living in Toronto, Canada. Let's go check it out. So this is 3+1 bedroom detached home, has finished basement, entrance through the garage, has separate entrance and two kitchens. So when you just walk in, you can see here is closet. You can put your shoes and coats in the winter. So when you just walk into the property, on your left hand side you can see it's beautiful with the new flooring. It just I believe home stage just set up as breakfast area, but you can use as a living room, or you can use as a living room because it has enough space. 6 feet window, and you can put your couch and chair here. So just beside this living room you can see the beautiful, well maintained, almost new kitchen with the soft closet cabinets. You can see the brand new appliances, dishwasher. All appliances are stainless steel. On this side, there is also kitchen cabinets, so there is no shortage of space. And see fridge, it's brand new fridge. It's not even open. Just beside the kitchen, you can see it's very beautiful backyard. You can enjoy summer outside with your guests. So when you walk just left from the kitchen, you can see it's beautiful. Spacious living room with the large size window, and you can enjoy summer and winter outside sunlight here. Before I go to basement, let me show you what is upstairs. So when you come upstairs, you can see here is the spacious linen closet. So this is first bedroom. It is quite spacious. Window to the backyard and has closet inside. So this is master bedroom, you can see, very spacious. There's a two chair and bed and a good size spacious closet. So here is the shared washroom upstairs. You can see it's newly built washroom, and just beside the washroom on the other side, third bedroom, you can see here is the closet. So they just set up as a office. You can use that as your kids bedroom because it has large windows. Look, there is a beautiful three windows, a lot of sunlight. Let's go and see the basement. Accessible to both upstairs and the basement people. Again, you can see beautiful brand new kitchen, even with a brand new dishwasher, stainless steel appliances, stainless steel fridge. The basement living area with a hot light, you can see enough light. And right here, newly built washroom. Quite spacious bedroom with the two closets. Bedroom with a large window and two closets inside the bedroom, and has a lot of natural light. I hope you like this property. If you want to know more, contact us. If you would like to advertise your property just like this, you can contact us. Or if you're first time on our YouTube channel, please press like, subscribe and bell icon.